great. Right at the center. All right, so first hole at Del Monte, we got 192 yards in. Kind of a strong right to left wind, but helping a little bit with the hill. So 192 yards, I got 7 iron. Poof of sand. This is going to be rough. The sand. All right, hole two, 328. I shouldn't go for this, but I don't know what else to do, so I'm just gonna hit 3 iron and hopefully hit it out to the right. Pretty good. We'll see. All right, forgot my yardage marker or yardage finder, so I'm guessing this is like 40 yards, 30 yards. Just gonna try and chip one semi close. These greens are so sandy. Okay, I have no idea where I am in frame, but trying to do the quad, aimed the quad this time, didn't on hole two. Playing slow, but hurrying to set up the camera, the quad, aim the quad, get it going. So it's a little challenging, but then the greens are crazy, sandy and slow. So trying to figure that out as I go, but for the most part, I'm just looking at playing and two putting because I don't think I'm gonna make much today. Okay, so hole three is 350, uphill. Crosswind, maybe even a little into us this time. I'm just trying to hit this. If I get 180 something ball speed, we're doing good. That's fine. 196. Didn't expect that. All right, so surprised that ball didn't go further, but 300 yards, so it's 350 to the pin. You can see the plug mark maybe in the grass. 52 yards, little pitch. Gonna try and hit one that stops, but we'll see with these sandy greens. front edge. Just didn't hit it hard enough. Hit it well though. Fourth hole, 190 yards. The wind now feels like it's helping, kind of, more right to left, but I got an 8-iron. Hole 5, 330, 326. Again, that same right to left crosswind. And we're just gonna try and hit it at that right greenside bunker and see if the wind takes it back. That's kind of the goal. Not the best swing, not the best strike, but we're fine. Just right of the green. All right. Basically just want to get this on the green. Straight into the wind with a left to right. See if I can not overhook one for once. Hole 7, 376, uphill into the wind, or uphill, into the wind. Well, bad drive, but lucky to have hit the tree and dropped down on the I guess like some rocky crap. Just gonna try and run it up to the green if I'm lucky. But I got chicken, hit it too hard. So soft. Looks good. Get up and down for par. Perfect. Wind than we know what to do with. That's not good. Got about 210 straight into the wind.